Coming down to the last day here in New Brunswick, it is early by our standard, 7 a.m. We skipped breakfast this morning and hit another smallmouth hole up here. It's what they call the Tinker Dam, still on that Aroostook River. We was on there the other day. And we hit it there yesterday and just absolutely hammered them. And like a simpleton, I didn't take my camera with me. Kind of figured I'd take the day off from filming and didn't do any camera work whatsoever. We put, I don't know, we reckon 60, 70 fish a piece on the bank.
Yeah, in 2.5-3 hours.
Yeah, and I mean, it was nuts. Chad back here was just in complete fantasy land, as he is right now. But anyways, it's still cool, and the bite is definitely on. I think the spawning is just about ready to peak. All the big girls yesterday had big old bellies on them, and they've all moved upstream, and they're just stacked in below this whole hydro plant system here. And like I said, I didn't film a single one of them. Fisher caught one that was pushing 5 pounds, and we caught several in the 3 to 4 pound range. And then, of course, you got all your 1 to 2 pounders. But you know, you take even a couple pound smallmouth and put it in this heavy current, come out of the hydro project, and it's pretty special. It'll give a 10 pound braided test to run for its money. So anyways, we'll be there in about 10 minutes. It's not very aesthetically pleasing. It's a typical dam type environment, but the water was kind of swift. It's definitely come down a little bit. The clarity is a whole lot better than it was earlier in the week, but they were rocking yesterday. Between the 3 hours, we put 200 fish on the bank in about two and a half hours. And it's no joke. It's a serious run of smallmouth. But we are into the first week of June now. We've got a front coming in this evening, this afternoon, so might be a little bit of pre-front activity as well, but should make for some pretty stellar fishing. Hopefully we can get a fraction of what we had there yesterday. Cast, baby, first cast. That's a good one. If he holds still. Now, listen here, Junior. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Very first cast. See what he's been eating. Nothing. The clear water on you?
Huh?
The clear water?
Yeah. Right.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Very nice, very solid. Damn.
How you get four shoulders. That's two of them hit before it got down the bar.
Really? You got a Moby?
I got a foul hook. That's why this one's like a foul.
Throw some camera stuff with that one.
Huh?
Throw some camera stuff with that one. Might have to get a little closer so they can hear you.
All day.
I'm a little concerned about the volume with that background noise. I don't know. I can add music and a voiceover pretty easy. Yeah. Fun in the current, though. I mean, it's only a pound, but pound and a half. You got a good one?
It should be illegal to catch a spinny fish.
Let's see. It's about time for him to spit it. Oh, a toad. Good fish.
I don't know. It's heavy.
Very solid.
Man, beautiful.
That's a toad.
World class smallmouth. World class.
And the beauty of it is just fish after fish after fish. It's not just like it's one.
Yeah, but that doesn't do any damage.
Here, hold that up there. We'll get you a good picture here. Let's see. Let's put this on portrait mode. There we go. Very nice. Dandy.
Beautiful. He'll get 3 pounds. Oh, that's a dandy. That, oh my. Look at that. That's a toad. That's gonna need some photos. Look that outside pocket there.
He'll push 4.
Yep. Not as big as the one yesterday, but it's big. Maybe we don't have scales.
Yeah, just hold it down there. She'll get it. Four on the nose.
Scale died.
Hit it again there. I saw 4-0. You gotta, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's dead.
No, hit her one more time. Hold her down there. Here you go.
I've got AAA batteries.
I'll let her off over there.
About to just call it 4.
Here you go. I saw 4-0 before she shut off.
This fat pig, Chad.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Good color, too.
Pretty fish, pretty fish.
Yeah, he hit that one on the drift. Like a decent fish. Your average New Brunswick smallmouth. You eat them suckers in this current though, that's something special. The old daily double.
That's your average West Virginia smallmouth.
Yeah. It's all fun and games till your reel comes apart. Chad's breaking poles, my reels are falling apart. You know it's been a good week of fishing. Good fish, yeah. Quit.
guys, look how fat she is. She's swell.
Look at that toad.
Good gosh.
Let's compare them. I thought mine was big, don't I?
I'm bored of catching these things. I'm honestly bored.
Dandy smallmouth, you gotta run two and a half pounds. That current's what makes it all the worthwhile though. Just fish after fish after fish. Oh yeah. That's a toad. Good solid fish.